Control, Delta here. We're entering Mount Kadar. Comm signal's probably gonna go patchy soon.
Roger, Delta. Keep me posted if you can.
Wilco, Delta out.
Okay, we're in. Now what?
Now we keep our eyes out for Locust. We're back on their home turf, so shape up.
Ain't no sweat, baby, because I always like to win games.
It's gonna be real easy to shoot things now.
Yo, somebody turn on the lights! Can't have no game without lights! Happy.
Corpser, look out!
At least it's not another freaky-ass worm!
No shit! Come on, Baird! Hurry it up!
I'm trying to get my now!
Shit! Come on, Baird! Hurry it up!
I'm trying to get up right now!
Shit! Come on, Baird! Hurry it up!
I'm trying to get up right now!
Marcus?
Oh, shit! We're not
not gonna make it!
Here we go!
That's it. No more jumps, all right?
Ha-ha! Come on, baby, let's do it again! Uh-oh, I think Brad just pissed himself.
Hold up!
What the hell are you doing down here?
Well, after you jackasses blew up my station and Franklin's outpost got overrun, the surface wasn't safe no more.
And you guys thought down here was safe?
Nowhere is safe. Not anymore. We were fine here for a few months, as long as you stayed away from the roads and Nexus. But now they're coming around where they didn't before. Kidnapping people, torturing them.
Nexus?
Yeah, Nexus. You got wax in your ears? Nexus is where all the locusts come from.
Hey, old man. Can we get there from here?
You'd have to cross the lake. But nobody does except locusts. Those waters ain't safe.
Nowhere is, right? All right, Cole, Baird, I want you to take these people up to the surface. Dom and I will continue on foot.
What? But they...
They're gonna die otherwise. You'll follow down in the grind lifts once we set off Jack's beacon.
But we can't.
This is what he tells you he'll take it under advisement. Come on, man, let's go.
Old man, gather everyone and go with them. They'll take you to safety.
Oh, wait a minute. This doesn't mean we gotta fight in your army now, does it?
I didn't say that. But you're not staying here.
Wait, before you go. You ever seen this woman? Name's Maria.
Oh, pretty. Something about her face does seem familiar. Maybe she was with one of the other groups that came down before. Stu's group, I think. But Stu and them got captured.
Oh, no.
But the captured ones? The locusts have been taking them towards Nexus?
Probably. Or the word camps along the way.
How do we find them?
When you get to the highway, near the dam, there's a path that'll take you there.
Thanks, old man.
Don't know what good it does you. You ain't getting in there unless you're a locust.
Hey, Marcus. What if the beacon doesn't work?
Then we'll see Jacinto down here. Control, Delta here. Cole and Baird are heading to the surface with survivors for evac.
Roger that, Delta. What about you and Dom?
We're heading in deeper to the Nexus stronghold. We think we found the path.
Copy that. We have grind lift reinforcements awaiting your signal.
Thanks, Control. Delta out.
This is crazy, man. Maria better not be down here.
Everything's gonna work out, Dom, all right?
Yeah. I hope so. Hard to believe this leads to a locust city. Feels too old.
Maybe that'll be our advantage. This would be the last route they'd think we'd take.
Hostiles!
Theron, watch it!
Thank you.
Looks like a boat at the end of the pier. We'll need that if we want to cross the lake. boat's not getting us anywhere.
Look out!
Hold on!
Just keep fighting for now.
Just drop off. They afraid of the emulsion fumes?
That or something else. Keep your eyes open.
Hey, wait. What happens if we breathe in this shit?
Too late now.
What was that?
Nothing good.
We need to get off this thing, man.
You're preaching to the choir. The gunboat's back. Hold on. Get across. We're sinking. Now. Look out.
What's the right side?
Control, Delta here. You have a read on our position? Shit, guess not.
Thank you.
side. Get inside its mouth!
Thank you.
coming!
He's taking the pump down!
Yeah!
Let the worm from the inside! Get inside its mouth!
Biggest fish I've ever caught.
Let's just get out of the goddamn water.
Troops on the move. That's gotta be the highway.
Well, then let's follow them to where the action is.
Wait, Marcus. The old guy said we had to branch off the highway at the dam.
Look. We need to stick to the mission.
We have no idea if Maria's down here and everything.
I need to know. You don't have to go with me, all right?
Damn it. That's just gonna get us both killed. We need to get into the stronghold and activate the beacon. This is it, Dom. This is everything we've been fighting for.
Yeah? Well, Maria's everything I've been fighting for. She's my fucking wife, all right?
So you gonna turn your back on your whole world then? The other gears we fought with? All the people who've died?
I'm sorry, Marcus. After what you did for your father, I thought you'd understand.
Wait up.
Follow me.
All right.
Close one.
Let's get out of here.
Behind the barriers!
Charge! Frag out!
Jack, can you find a visual match on Maria?
So many people.
I think he found her.
But what's that symbol mean?
Could be where they're keeping her. Let's look around. Marcus, I want to take point on this one. Follow me.
My God. This is insane.
This is really bad.
But we've got to keep moving. If Maria's in one of these things, we've got to find her quick. Let's check this terminal. It could tell us if she's in here. That's not it. We gotta find that symbol.
Follow me.
Marcus, looks like a patrol up there.
Hold you. They spotted us.
Open fire!
Let's go! At the barriers!
Open fire!
Good to go.
Right area.
Move up.
Shit. That's not the right symbol.
Follow me.
Symbol.
Go.
That's it. This must be the area. Start looking.
We got company!
Jack, find Maria! We'll hold them off!
Thank you.
Jack, open it up. I can't believe it, Marcus. We finally found her. Maria. Maria. I'm so sorry, Maria. I tried to find you. God, I did. Please, no. Maria. God damn it, it's me, Dominic. It's Dominic. Marcus. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do, man. She...
No. It's okay.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I love you so much.
Sorry about Maria, but she's in a better place now. You did what you had to do. I found a way to sneak into Nexus, but if you want to go in guns blazing, I don't blame you.
I want to kill them all. Surviving. About all I can do. I think we found our Locust stronghold.
Nexus.
Now, where do we find the Queen?
My bet's on that tower in the middle. It's the closest thing we've seen to a palace.
So when should we activate the beacon?
When we get in deeper. The cavalry needs solid ground to land on. We gotta make sure no lifts land in the emulsion. Come on. Let's head towards the palace.